Do you have any idea what you have put me through this week? Do you have any idea what I've been going through since last Sunday? Because of you guys, no, it was you guys that lost to Kurt Angle's team last Sunday at Survivor Series. Because of you guys, I tapped out to Chris Benoit. Because of you guys, I have to listen to those people say, you tapped out. You tapped out. Do you realize you don't have any idea how degrading that is? I'm the WWE Champion! Get a good look at that! Maybe someday you'll become it if you step up to the plate! I'm the WWE Champion, and I deserve some respect around here! And respect is what I'm gonna get. I've spoken to Paul Heyman to address this issue. Tonight, Matt Morgan, Nathan Jones, A-Train, Big Show, each one of you guys is gonna get a chance to redeem yourself for what you did last Sunday. Starting off with my first problem. A problem that has been messing with me this entire week. Chris Benoit. Tonight, Chris Benoit is gonna face you, Nathan Jones. That's right, Nathan. What do you think about that? Huh? Yeah.
Yeah!
God, you're one ugly.
Yeah!
You are one ugly bastard, you know that? And that's what I like about you. Tonight, I want you to take Chris Benoit and squish him like the parasite that he is. And to make sure of that, it will be me standing in your corner. All right? Now, on to my second problem. John Cena. The guy that pinned you, Big Show, last Sunday to gain the victory for Kurt Angle's team. The guy that took you, a 500-pound, 7-foot-tall giant, picked him up over his head, and gave you the F.U.
I know who he is.
Well, what are you gonna do about it? Huh?
You giving me John Cena?
I'm giving you John Cena.
I want John Cena.
Well, good. You got John Cena tonight. Now get the hell out of my face. You guys disgust me.